Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we'll be playing some Theme Park Tycoon 2 on Roblox. Since you guys loved the other Theme Park Tycoon 2 video so much, I want to bring it back to you guys. So I hope you enjoyed this video, hope you subscribe to this channel, I hope you like this video, hope you share this video, and get this video to the recommended bar. Now, last episode on this, we built this like horse roller coaster, and the exit was like in the air, and we also built this observation tower, and I think I want to, I forgot to put like toilets in the other episode, so I might just put them there and maybe another one here, just like that. And I want to look in the ride section. Maybe, well, I can afford the Ferris wheel, but I'd only have like $1,000 left, so I'm not gonna do that. Maybe go to water rides. Maybe this one boat is cool. Or maybe this log fume. I don't know. So guys, I've decided to do this Swan Boats one. I shall press custom design. So guys, I put all the water in now. Now, I just have to start building this Swan Boats. I need to press custom design. And I want it to go this way. So I might just, actually, I might do it this way. And I have completed this Swan Boats. Now I need to do the entrance and exit. I might do the exit here. So now I need to do the paths. So I'm gonna go into paths, and this exit path, I might do it like this, and then this entrance path is gonna go like that. So guys, I think the exit is gonna connect up to, actually, I think the exit is, they're just gonna be separate. And I'm building the entrance and exit under this, the dark ride roller coaster. So guys, I am finished building the exit. Now I need to go into queue paths and build the queue, aka the entrance. And I've finished the entrance now. Now we need to go into scenery, need to go fences, walls, and poles. And we need to find the like one-way doorway. I want the wood one. We found the one wooden one-way doorway, so I'm just gonna press rotate, and I'm gonna do that. And then I need to do this. Now, people are leaving the trash everywhere, so I am going to get some trash can. Guys, they're actually in paths section. I'm gonna get this trash can. And I might put that there, might put that there. I might put this over here, and then maybe one more over here, because, you know, this is a game, you know, like, this isn't real life. No one's gonna, like, just drop trash everywhere. Now, no, I don't want to click on the path. I need to clean up this trash. That's a random animation. So guys, right now I'm just looking at the price and stuff. I want to bring it down just so like people actually come. I might put it just to like $12 maybe. And I'm gonna, what's appearance? I might do the vehicle colors. So guys, I think I'm ready to open the Swan Boat ride. So I'm gonna put open, and now it's open, and people can walk a long, long, long way to the swan boats. This is a really long pathway, but I don't know. And I think I literally just saw someone wanting more food, so I'm gonna go to stores. Maybe I have got pizza. Maybe some ice cream would be yum. I would like some ice cream right now. I haven't got popcorn yet. I have an idea. Maybe if I press destroy mode and I destroy maybe the ice cream. I'm gonna destroy this slushy and then go to stores, put slushy back down. Because I'm gonna make like a whole eating area here. So I'm gonna go back into paths, do the normal path cobblestone, and then I'm just gonna make like a whole thing over here. And guys, I do have every single stall here. And now, I don't know if it's in scenery or anything. Maybe some paths. Maybe in seats. Press it. Oh, here are the tables. So I think I might do this table since it has like an umbrella thing. I might place them like here. So guys, I need to break these paths. I didn't realize. So guys, I did just move these stalls over here. Now I need to destroy some paths where the tables are gonna be. And I think that is enough tables. Maybe just one more over here. Now I need to go back into paths, go to seats, get this table, and then just place it here. They're 40 bucks each. I don't really mind though. Just place the tables all around here. And now people actually have somewhere to sit. Guys, instead of like placing a table here, I'm going to destroy that and then go back into stalls, got other stalls, and place a restroom right here because we still only have two restrooms. So yeah, and I think people are like want to leave, so I'm just gonna destroy that one way. Now, I'm wondering where do I place another toilets? I can't place it like over here because this is too low, I think. Maybe I should try go to other stalls. Can I do it here? Oh, I can. Okay, that's good. I think that's enough restrooms. Three's okay. So guys, that is my eating area done. I want to place a carousel down. I don't have any like room and stuff. Guys, I am going to buy this plot of land. Buy 5,000, confirm. I still have $11,000 though, which is good. I might actually destroy these paths and make the paths like go from like this edge. So I'm gonna go back into paths, go to path cobblestone. Oops, I don't want to place it there. Go back into paths and place it like here, you know. Get connected, and then so now I have this area of land. If I run out of room here, I might get like land over here. So guys, I'm going to place the carousel down. I might place it here. Now actually I don't think that's good. I need to do like confirm. I need to do like over here, and then I want to build like a path like in front of it like that. So I'm gonna go back into rides, do the carousel. I'm gonna do it here. go, I need to go back into paths first. So I'm gonna press X here, it's bothering me. Press path cobblestone, and I might just do this. So guys, I'm gonna build the entrance and exit right now. So I'm gonna build the, that's the entrance. I need to do it like that. And then the exit, I'm just gonna do it like that. So that's a simple entry and exit. So guys, right now what I'm doing is I'm just placing like these lights, because it's a bit dark everywhere. So I'm just placing them like around here, and I'm placing them on paths. So guys, I think I have finished placing these lanterns down. I did it all around the theme park. Now I'm gonna go into not painter but terrain. I'm gonna do paint terrain. I'm gonna go black granite, and I'm gonna press R, because I mean that makes like it covers more ground. Because since I have this big plot now, a new like plot of land, I want to place more black granite. And guys, I have finished like doing all the black granite. I want to do more over there though, like in the edges on the starting plot. And guys, I have just finished doing all the black granite. Now I only have like 2,655 bucks. But I think that is going to leave the video there. I hope you like this video. I hope you subscribe to this channel. I hope you like this video. If you share this video and get this further recommended bar. I just opened that carousel, and see ya.